A police officer was shot to death and another was seriously wounded Friday night in Kissimmee, FLA, in what the police chief said may have been an ambush while the two men were responding to a call complaining of suspicious activity on the city's north side. The officers were found around 9:30 p.m. at the intersection of Palm Way and Cypress Streets after residents reported the shooting. Chief Jeffrey Odell said one of the officers, Matthew Baxter, who had been on the force for 3 years, later died. The other, SGT Sam Howard, a 10-year veteran, was reported to be in critical condition, and the prognosis does not look good, Chief Odell said. Everett Glenn Miller was arrested and charged with first-degree murder, Chief Odell said at a news conference on Saturday morning. He was being brought to jail in Officer Baxter's handcuffs. The chief said the shooting in Kissimmee, about 20 miles south of Orlando, occurred during what Chief Odell called consensual encounter to get out and check. Nobody was being placed in handcuffs, the chief said. If all things checked out, the officers would have been on their way. Chief Odell said officers are often called to North Kissimmee residents, he said, get tired of putting up with some of the drug dealing and nonsense that goes on in the neighborhood, he added, and we are doing our part to try to keep them safe, and then we have this. Tonight, Gov. Rick Scott released a statement in response to the shooting. Today, I join every Floridian to honor these law enforcement officers, their brothers and sisters in uniform, and their families, he said. My heart breaks for Matthew's family. May Matthew's service and the service of our law enforcement community be a constant reminder of the sacrifice of those who serve to keep us safe, President Trump weighed in on Twitter early Saturday morning. My thoughts and prayers are with the Kissimmee police and their loved ones. We are with you. The Kissimmee shooting was the first of two attacks on Florida police officers Friday night. Two sheriff's officers in Jacksonville were wounded when responding to a suicide call, officials said. The officers were shot around 11 p.m. on the city's west side as they responded to a call about an attempted suicide, said Mike Bruno, director of the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office. The officers' names were not released. One was said to be in critical condition and one in stable condition. When officers arrived at the scene of the reported suicide attempt, they were confronted by a man with a rifle, while three people hid in a back bedroom, Mr. Bruno said. In the ensuing gunfire, one of the officers was shot in the hands and one in the stomach. The gunman was killed, according to the sheriff's office. The three people hiding in the bedroom were not injured, Mr. Bruno said. A police shooting was also reported Friday night in Fairchance, PA, where two state police troopers were shot in their car in a supermarket shopping center, according to ABC News and WXPI TV in Pittsburgh. The troopers, who were not identified, were in stable condition, with one airlifted to a hospital in Morgantown, WVA, and a suspect was killed, WXPI reported.